Hey guys, I'm coming at you with another reaction to something quite spectacular, and it's a little movie. It's coming out in, I don't know, 3 months? No, not 3 months, I can't even math right now. 6 months or something, I don't know. But here it is. It is the reaction to the Logan official trailer one. Woo woo woo. And there's an ad. There's an ad. You know, I'm not reacting to an ad because that's what I'm here for. This is the Green Band. Like in Johnny Cash. I like the old man Logan look. Yeah, we're gone. This is like a post-apocalyptic future, no pun intended. Is that 23? Is that a name? I think it is. This, yes, yes, yes. Oh, wow. Logan, March 3rd. Zero Media again. That's like the only one that seems to pop up for me. I admit that trailer was pretty cool. It was that was pretty cool. I didn't see that shot there on the red band, so I don't know if it's a completely different trailer. I don't think it is. Because you can notice in the Deadpool that they definitely did cut some stuff out for the red for the Green Man. That it seemed a little bit more natural. So I don't think we're gonna have cursing every 20 seconds like in Deadpool. But well, that's all I can really say now. I did like the look of it. It looked pretty cool, with the X-23 and the, with the, like, I like the look that they're going for. You know, well, there's only one thing I can say now. Goodbye! Wee-wee-wee!